Hey guys, I'm just doing the last bit of the herbivores, and I'll get into carnivores. I do have one carnivore active, and it's Protostratosaurus. Yeah, if you're not paying attention to any of the updates on my community tab on my YouTube channel, what I'm pretty much doing is preparing a giant battle, right? Like, using all the skins for every dinosaur. So it's like, all skins are gonna, like, kill each other, shit like that. That's like, pretty badass. So I got the remaining Ceratopsians done here, and I have to do the sauropods as well. Other than that, I'm pretty much done with the sauropods and the herbivores in general. From there on, I will start with the small carnivores, then I will go to the large carnivores. So yeah. There's two woodlands. Okay, so. Yeah, I mean, I'll probably just keep recording until I finish the herbivores. Okay. Yeah, with the dinosaurs, with this little DNA strand, or edit, is. It means that I'm already done. Oh yeah, well, technically two carnivores, but yeah. Alright. Fuck. So yeah, here's all the dinosaurs. Protostratosaurs are still here. Like, the primary focus of me, like, throwing out Protostratosaurs is just to kind of, like, scare the herbivores, like, somewhere the fuck else. To, like, spread out over the island. But, I mean, it's not gonna work always, so it is what it is sometimes. Yes, I'm using the Fuzzy Park DLC skin as well. Or that one DLC. Now, talking off of random topics, I pre-ordered Braised Our Kingdom. If any of you had the same kind of thing happen to you, please let me know. Maybe I can fix it or something like that. But it's like, when I ordered, it says choose a platform and there's no other options. Like, it was just like, continue. And I agree, or I understand. I don't know, it's weird, and I don't want to dox myself, so. I also pre-ordered the Minecraft Jungle, or Minecraft Dungeons Jungle DLC. So, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome Stegoceratops to the party.
As well. No point, just more for like sound effects.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Torosaurus to the park.
I probably think the herbivores are gonna win this one, but we'll see. There's a ton of them. Carnivores are gonna go first. The ones with like skins are gonna come after. Okay, it's like these GP ones, the ones with GP like variants. They take up all of these. So yeah. So T-Rex is probably be one of the last ones.
Please be advised. Predict an incoming storm.
Keep in mind, this is not contained. This is literally the whole island. Literally just contained. Just the whole thing. And this is just like a densifier dog shit. I actually can't wait for that. Storm warning level confirmed.
Ladies and gentlemen. In response to the adverse weather, please take cover until the conditions have passed. Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Triceratops to the park. The weather conditions have started to pass. Please resume your normal activity.
Start doing carnivores. Just small guys, there you are. Yes. with and just guide through them.